This is magnificent.
Oh yeah, that's how it always starts. But then later there's running and screaming.
You got the jump on us here a little bit, didn't you, Sarah?
Yeah. Ian, I never thought in a million years how I'm going to get you to come here. Hey, Eddie.
Hi, Sarah.
Get a granola bar or something? I'm starving.
Those animals just walked by. Did you see them? It's a family group. A pair bond and a sub-adult long after the juvenile was nest found. Every egg clutch I've seen has got shells crushed and trampled. The hatchlings definitely stay in the birth environment for an extended period of time. That's conclusive. I could put that controversy to rest if I can just get a shot of the nest.
You haven't been attacked?
Oh, no. That's my lucky pack. That's how it always looks.
Okay, Sarah.
Is that Nikon?
Yeah, Nikon.
Can I borrow that? I'll be right back, baby. I promise.
Sarah, when Hammond called you, why didn't you say something to me?
Because I knew you would have stopped me from coming.
I would have tied you to the bed.
I figured out how the animals survive without lysine.
I don't care.
If you look at the diets of the herbivore species that are thriving, they eat mostly agma beans, soy, anything lysine rich. And the carnivores, well, they eat the herbivores. So... Wait. Shh, shh, shh. Just stay there. Be quiet. Be right back.
Sarah, no! No.
Stay there.
Sarah,
she's much too close. What the hell is she doing? Too close.
Look, she has to touch it. She can't not touch. She can't not touch. Why she see? Why she
right up?
Look at that. Why she sees something? She's got it.
Wow. Is this even possible?
What? This? What'd you think you were gonna document? What'd you think you were gonna see?
Animals. Maybe. Big iguanas.
Fruitcakes.
Sarah!
Just protecting their baby.
So am I.
They're leaving. I think they're leaving.